How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Boss is back with another video. This time, definitely playing something different. So we're playing Alien Blackout. It's been out for a while now. I think it's been since like late last year. I picked it up when it came out and I didn't really play it. But now we're gonna play it. So, let's get right into it. There's play, survive, options. We're just gonna start it right into a new game. Let's get right into it. It's like Five Nights at Freddy, but if it was in space with an alien. Yeah. So I'm interested. And I know a lot of people.
This is Amanda Ripley.
It's Amanda Ripley.
I need urgent extraction from the Mendel Research Station. If you pick up the signal, proceed with extreme caution. There's an alien organism loose on the station. It is deadly. Repeat, deadly.
I guess she's whispering because she doesn't want the alien to hear her. That probably explains it. I'm wearing a Jurassic Park shirt while recording an alien game. I don't have an alien shirt, fortunately. I should definitely get one, though. One day. USCSS Heldon, S-Class Commercial Shuttle, Weyland-Yutani, crew, 2, passengers, 2, course, interrupted. Interesting. Man, it is super dark, holy shiza. Wants me to press that? I can barely see.
Which camera is it? Come on.
Control room. Entrance. Ah, I see we have people entering. Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, finally. Hello, this is Amanda Ripley. Can you hear me?
I am Executive Director Naoko Yutani. We have...
Not so loud. We are all in danger.
Hello?
Oh, shit. Run! Oh, I closed the door on them. Okay, cool. Yeah, it's cool, guys. It's cool. Saito over here didn't really get scared. Who's Saito?
Didn't you get my transmission? This place is a death trap.
There were no transmissions. The station mainframe cleared us to dock for repairs.
I'm Studwick, the engineer. And yeah, the shuttle can't go half a day without the fresh set of scrubbers.
Saito, I fly the Heldon, and I'll fly you out of here if you get those parts.
Okay, she, Saito, wasn't that scared. She got a little frightened, but she cooled down instantly. Hers is the top one over here, on
the
left side.
Now.
Right under my, yeah. What? Oh, I wasn't listening. Okay, so this is like the map. This is how we have our cameras and stuff.
Saito and Studwick, fetch the parts, please. I will stay in the shuttle with Thorncroft.
Okay.
Figures.
I'm afraid we're also on the clock here. Thanks to trigger-happy security, the grid was damaged. I've wired up some solar panels, but their output is limited. They're only good for 8 minutes before they shut down to charge.
I got, like, no cameras
on
here?
Let's make them count.
What
are we doing, Lee?
Take a left to that control room, then bypass the lockdown and get to engineering.
Yeah. So, we got two here. Where do the other two go? That's pretty neat. We can close the doors like that. Alright, so here they are. Can I shut the door?
I'm disengaging the lockdown. Where do you folks hold up?
It's just me now, and I'm in the ducts, using a maintenance access point.
Everyone else is dead.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Christ
my bad.
The pods were launched prematurely. Some may have made it. I don't really know.
The door should open now.
Careful now. It's fast.
Oh, I can tell them what to do. Okay. That is interesting.
An organism. It lives to kill.
A station of this size, devastated by a single entity? Seems unlikely, no matter how ferocious it is.
Panic did most of the work, but don't underestimate this thing. I've seen it do worse.
Wait! You've seen it somewhere else?
I've encountered these creatures before, and I'm still having nightmares. Ever hear of Sevastopol Station?
Yes. There was an accidental detonation as it was being decommissioned.
Accidental, my ass.
We're not going to talk about it? Okay, where are they going? Oh, God, they're going. Are they coming here? Okay. I wasn't prepared. Saito and Studwick is in here. What you guys up to? Man, it's so dark.
Get out of here.
Holy cow.
Keep an eye on the cameras.
Trying. So we got two here.
They're not here. Damn it. There's a note. Took the scrubbers, installing them soon, Greg. Thanks for getting us killed, Greg.
We can track them down. All the service orders can be accessed from the administrative hub.
You'll be needing my credentials then. Thorncroft, with me.
There's a door right next to the docking lounge, but the others should return to the shuttle first.
Got it.
I think I hear it coming.
Okay, so they try to get me.
I had to knock all the energy to the duct access. It'll come back soon. I'm trying to keep a fix on it with the cameras and the motion trackers. But I've only got this small portable unit hooked up to an access point.
You're some kind of engineer as well.
Good guess. Saito, what are you doing?
Being lost. Kind of panicked there. Some directions would be nice.
You panicked? Draw a path for Saito. Where am I going?
Head over that way.
Thanks, Ripley.
Don't rely on me guiding you all the time. That creature tracks human voices, and those really travel in the ducts. Also, no running if you can avoid it.
Got it.
Go there.
What is this guy doing?
Studwick.
I'm super confused. All right, so we're watching them move. Alright. Okay. I heard a noise.
Saito.
Oh shit, she needs to hide.
No,
no, sneak. Oh my god. Come out. No, wait, I'm on Saito. Wait, no, I'm on Saito, Saito. Hide. She dead? She dead? She dead? I got nervous.
Who are you really working for, Ripley?
I can't control that creature. I can only track it. And I don't know if I'm your best bet, but right now I'm the only bet you have. So keep it together and we'll make it through this.
I suppose our options are indeed limited.
Yeah.
Come out.
Alright, so I was completely freaking wrong. I clicked on the wrong I clicked on Studwick. I thought I could have clicked on. So I feel Saito's freaking dead, dude. That's a bad way to start. I was liking Saito. Felt she was confident. What did I do? I got her killed. I do got a camera here.
Oh, the devil's close.
I think I saw it out the window. Right over the head. I'll stay on.
Studwick.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door for you.
Studwick.
Thorncroft. Shall we then?
Yes, Miss Utoni.
2 minutes now.
Okay, so yeah, I just gonna walk slow like this. Alright, what's with the music? That music was just getting creepy. What the hell? Alright, so I can't see exactly where they're going. They can't use the air ducts. Oh, I think that's where I'm at, right? You guys want to go in here? Sorry,
Amanda,
my bad.
Open the door.
Oh, go, go. Go, go, go. Okay.
The admin hub isn't too far, but I'll need to move to a new access point. I'll let you know once I'm connected again.
Before you go, tell me, have you worked here for long?
The crew pulled me out of a bad situation and brought me here, actually.
Oh.
But when
my
I came
bad.
Out of hypersleep,
I was just wondering what
that
does. Most
of them were already dead. Did you know what they had cooking here?
Are you suggesting Weyland Yutani created that creature?
No. But this one was born here, all right. We can talk about it after. For now, let's chatter.
Oh, snap. We did it. Completed a level. I really want to do that level again, because... Oh, Saito. I feel so bad. I feel so bad. You and you and your new crew head to the administrative hub to find where the scrubbers have been taken. Wow. Alright, so we're going to stop the video here. I definitely want to know what you guys think. If you guys want me to continue, pursue the game, play it some more, and see what happens next. I already got someone killed. Not a good sign. Might have to start it over. I don't know. But let me know in the comment section down below. Did you guys enjoy this? What do you think? And I'll see you next time. But as always, you know what time it is. Peace.